Calling all hard rockers and rock believers. Here's your chance to show some love and support to the Scorpions. Did you know that the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is missing a key inductee? Those of you that have been stung by the Scorpions' raucous riffs and venomous vocals should be making some noise and asking the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame to see eye to eye with you on giving the band a well-deserved spot in rock and roll history. Germany's highly revered Scorpions have been around since 1965. That's a massive 57-year career. They've often been referred to as the ambassadors of rock and heavy metal heroes. The band has received multiple awards over the years. They've sold millions of records around the world while hitting the Billboard charts countless times. Founder Rudolf Schenker and current bandmates Klaus Meine, Matthias Jobs, Pavel Machiwoda, and Mickey D, plus all the past members, deserve to not only be nominated, but inducted as well. Their entry into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame is long overdue, Scorps fans. There's no denying the accolades they've earned. Check out these awards and honors. Also known for their humanitarian efforts and support of peace the world over, the Scorpions' level of class should be commended, along with their dynamite artistic talent. From Lonesome Crow to Rock Believer, you get nothing short of a mean sting every single time. The influence on the fans over the years has been unbreakable. From coast to coast, the band's followers have remained diehard and loyal. Money and fame has never stopped the Scorpions from continuing to tour and rock the old and new generations of true rock believers. Here's your chance to make some noise for the boys. Let's make it real. Sign the petition to induct the Scorpions into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and you too can make a difference.
It's time.
Just have to make